There is a hypocagenic nodule in the upper pole, while a hypercagenic one in the lower two-third of the right thyroid. The former is inhomogeneous while the latter displays a halo sign, a cystic degeneration and a focus of microcalcification. A type 1 vascular pattern, it means that neither paranodular nor intranodular blood flow is present. There are small cystic lesions in the left lobe without any clinical or oncological significance.